like, think of like the bronchioles in your lungs. So they go up and they make little pockets. So I want to massage those, and because I want, she's been in milk since last night. I want her to leave everything out. Yeah. That way she won't get sick and she'll feel better. So you can see when I start massaging, there comes the milk again.
Pockets, so
yep.
Oh, there's the milk again.
We want it all to come out so she doesn't get sick. Because it's just like anything else. If you leave the milk in there, it can make bacteria.
Okay.
We want it all. We want it all out.
Good milk. That's cool. Well, thank you for your information.
You're welcome. Thank you for asking.
You might be on TikTok.
I'd rather people ask than just assume dumb things.
Exactly. Exactly.
Plug in.
She's good. That's so cute.
Never go behind whatever that is.
Oh, yeah, what is this? There you go.
That squeezes it all out. Look at this.
Is it a male or a female?
Why are you massaging her?
Because I want her to drop all of her milk. Yep. Because she's been holding it for a long time since last night. And that'll make her feel better. That bucket keeps all my clean.